What's up, everybody? Chris Maverick here with another video. I wanted to do something different this time. I'm going to do my reaction. This time it'll be a music video. Now, I'm a big Chris Brown fan. You know, he has a new album coming out October 31st. And it's called Heartbreak on a Full Moon. He's already released a few singles to promote that album. Like, the very first one he released a while back was called Privacy, which I thought was a really good song. But his most recent one I just found out about is called Questions. Now, I read a little bit about it. It's got like that reggae type R&B feel. So I want to give myself a chance to watch this video for myself because I love that kind of music, having that reggae sound, you know, stuff that you can be able to dance to. So I'm going to give myself a chance to listen to this real quick, and then you guys can see my reaction to it, and then I'll give you my personal review once the song is over. So let's get to it. Okay, got the introduction, got question marks.
Oh, he's not. How you deal with?
We gotta start off with some hot chicks.
From the moment you was dancing in the party, pushing out on me, giving everything.
Got that Kevin Little sound.
And if you thought you could get away from me, and get away from me, girl, just take your time. Come in on with me tonight.
Yeah, booty shaking, love that. See Chris Brown trying to use that Jamaican accent, trying to fake it.
She only love me cause I'm dangerous.
Kinda sounds like that Kevin Little song, Turn Me On. Definitely has that beat to it.
Girl, let me hold ya. Put me ting all around ya. Make me feel like I own ya. Kill it, boom like a warrior.
Yeah, plenty of booty shaking. Mm-hmm. It definitely makes you want to dance to this. Oh, there it is. That's the chorus. Same chorus as that Kevin Little song, Turn Me On.
Girl, I got a question for you. Can I get an answer? Yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Girl, I got a question for you. Can I get an answer?
That was definitely a catchy song. Oh, that was a shock, and that was a short song. I just got done watching the music video to Chris Brown's song, Questions. Now, I was actually a little shocked because that was a really short song. It was only like 2 minutes and 14 seconds for that music video. But I really liked that song. You know, it definitely had what I read about it. You know, it had that reggae type feel. Still, you can be able to dance to it. And I knew right away, as soon as the beat started playing, yeah, that Kevin Little song, that had a little bit of influence from Kevin Little's song, you know, Turn Me On, back in 2003. So I definitely could hear the little Jamaican influence, you know, incorporated into that song, as well as Chris Brown using his own lyrics, you know, to kind of create like a mashup type deal. And as soon as the song came to near the end, as soon as that chorus came up, I'm like, oh, I knew it. It's that same chorus from Turn Me On. But I thought it was definitely a good song. You know, I would definitely buy that and put it on my iPod, or even I would definitely buy the album. So for my review, it's definitely a good song. I think you should definitely buy the album because I read that it's going to be a double album. So make sure you buy your copy of Chris Brown's album, Heartbreak on a Full Moon, October 31st. So peace!